This one goes out to all the hot Brazilian whippersnippers out there who think they can go around grass cutting the Bondi locals.
Hey, whippersnipper, don't cut my grass.
With your washboard abs and your rock hard ass. We want the freedom to be fat and lazy without you swooping in and taking all the ladies.
Tally ho, knickerbocker, pick up sticks. Whippersnippers from Brazil, finger bashing our chicks. It's an epidemic, we need to stem the tide. So get out of my life and get the fuck out of Bondi.
With the radiant glow of a pregnant angel, they're photogenic from every angle. Even the fat ones are firm and toned.
Fuck off, Brazilians, it's time to go home. With Brazilians around, we don't have a hope, cause they're shredded and ripped like a wet bag of rope.
My best friend Dom used to hog all the buff,
but then they took it from me, and enough is enough.
Hey, whippersnipper, don't cut my grass.
With your sexy accent and your bouncy vowels.
Hey, whippersnipper, don't cut my grass.
And pay your respects to the local bras.
With their biceps, trucks, and muscular backs, and the tiny little short chewing just enough cracks.
Playing shit paddle ball with the shit paddle bats. Just another excuse to show the ladies their abs.
Abba, dabba, abba, dabba, do. Get out of Bondi, we don't want you here, near, any of our chicks.
Get out of Bondi, you whippersnipping pricks.
They walk around topless, flaunting their V's like an arrow of love that points to their peens.
Brazilians are born with superior genes that make them superior at flicking the bean.
They're the very model of modern male virility, with a capoeira and acrobatic ability.
And they know jujitsu, which makes them deadly.
Every poo they do makes a bubble entry.
Hey, whippersnipper, don't cut my grass.
With your soulful eyes that sparkle like stars.
Hey, whippersnipper, don't cut my grass.
With your dicks that smell like mango wee spars.
The dicks smell like mango wee spars.
Yeah, totally.
So unfair.